How's it going, everybody? Lance Cure here, and I decided to try this in VR. Don't know why, but I know a lot of people are already uploading this, and that's fine. That's fine. I mean, the hype is real. They're doing a good job bringing RE7 the way it should be, but the fact that they let it to be a VR experience is probably where it's at. So for this, my video is going to be all in VR because, well, you gotta try something new. After the demo, I definitely did enjoy the thrill of it. It was weird, but I enjoyed it. So I'm definitely looking forward to playing this playthrough in VR all the way. So let's get started.
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job. And come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
I know,
but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Okay.
This is the place.
So, I want to explain a little bit of how I'm seeing it right now. Like, it's a bit. How should I say? The details is not as crisp and clean. I mean, go fig. With all of the environment and graphics and keeping it from overdoing the PS4. But the fact is, the more you play it, the more you look around, the more you just constantly walk around, you get immersed, and then you just kind of drift away from that effect. So, just looking at this car here is it's a prime example, and I mean, it's not bad, but it's enough to kind of really say you want to really touch it. So, that's nothing wrong with that. And then with the branches and the ground and all that stuff is good. So, just throwing that out there, just to give you guys my visual point of view versus what you guys are seeing on the screen. And then another thing I want to point out is when you dash, there's a black circle that surrounds the peripheral vision, so that way you don't get that motion sickness. Now I'm doing this standing up, So, because for some strange reason, when I play VR and there's like a stand-up type of mechanism, it doesn't hit me much. But when I sit down and yet you're simulating standing up, it hits a little bit. But I think you could do it either or, but I just choose to stand up. Plus, it gives a little bit of a visual. Okay.
Shit.
So he disappears right there. It's like a quick segment. And crows. Let's check them out. A gaboo. Again, just the fact that something's coming in your face, I don't know how it just gives you that feel, but it's so weird. But it's actually interesting. Oh, there is a water tower. Huh. And going down. Another thing, that driver's license was pretty small. I mean, if I look at this, this is a decent size, and the fact that you can actually look, lean forward and actually get a better look. But the question is, why do I need to do that? You would think it would be at a certain distance. Oh well. And then when I look at this driver's, oh my gosh, it is so small. This small. And from that distance, even though if I go close, it's just small. It's weird. All right, let's keep going. Now, I'm telling you right now, just looking, just out here with the lighting and such, it is pitch black. I mean, probably from one perspective, if you were playing it just on your TV screen, you'll get that. But if you was in VR right now, you can see the lighting, texture, and everything on how it's done. It is pitch black, but I'm going in. Okay. All right. Just like the demo. Kid you not, the sound effect is awesome. I love the sound effects. For some strange reason, even though you're hearing the footsteps, you hear little noises here and there, with the 3D surround sound, it's really convincing. Going. I don't know why I did that. Alright, we get to look at the tape. Oh gosh. But seriously, I can't believe that was muted throughout this whole time. Oh my gosh.
Boo! Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
You.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Fuck me.
I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
Already? I'm hearing your door closing. Why?
Clancy, get a shot of this. This'll make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Okay.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, kind of.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Oh, gosh.
Andre, where are you, man? New deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Absolutely nothing. Alright, so we just recapped on something, but yet the only thing that was missing was the,
Jesus.
Yeah, the only thing that was missing was the, yeah, looks like the owners. Was the, pick, and I think that got moved somewhere. Going down? Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Dang it!
Damn it.
Oh, man. Almost lost my footing. Snap, the water. Like, the water effect is awesome. Oh! Dang. Oh, ugh. Oh, man. Just standing up and actually dealing with this has a better effect than you would sitting down. But, I don't know. It may have better feels. But anyway. Keep going. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh, man. That's the drip, drippy drop. Oh man, it is like right up to my neck. Get out of this water. Sound. Okay. Bolt cutters.
Mia?
It's like a ride in its own. It's interesting. What the heck? Oh, it's bread.
It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Taking me
someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years? This way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Tight spaces.
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Hey, isn't that the blank notebook in the demo? I don't think anybody really understood that. Creepy. Oh, snap.
Mia?
Thank you. Yeah, really? Oh my gosh. Okay, it's saving. Bad. That's bad. Right? Okay, guest house. Wow, that's a lot of herbs. Is it coming through there? Hold on. Weak in the knees. Oh gosh. Can I? No. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm seriously not liking this. Seriously, in my mind right now, why? But then, if I'm going to proceed, I have to do it. Whatever. Whispers. Yeah, not liking the sound. Oh my gosh. Why won't I kiss that? Oh gosh. God, oh God. Oh God. Oh. Gosh. Dang it. Oh my God. Yeah. Salil!
Wait!
God dang. God darn it! Oh God! Do I hold it? Do I press it? What?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I'm a man. I deserve this.
That's intense! Like, seriously, that was intense. Like, it was like a interesting ride intense. That's cool. Wow. Oh, oh God! Wait, I didn't even hear-
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
It's saving. I don't like it saving.
Okay.
We're good. Okay. I don't know why I'm closing everything. But yeah, she's prowling the streets. Well, thank you for telling me how to shut the door. I don't think it's gonna really help me much. Alright, so up the stairs we go. Up the stairs we go. Oh!
It's okay.
No?
No? It's okay.
Yeah?
It's me.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not liking what you got behind. Wow, that chainsaw, come on, wow. Interesting. Hey, there's my hand. What do I have? Okay, well, I understand head to attic, but I'm just trying to see what else I can use. Okay, that's my files. Hey, I could save, right? Yay for saving. Oh my gosh. It's like a quiet moment. Okay, there we go. It's not quiet anymore. Oh gosh, I'm like, ugh. Oh, there it is. Oh, that was just the camera adjusting. Okay. All right.
Okay.
Alright, so just like in the demo, my head is the aimer. So literally I just look at my target and fire. So that's good, right? Really good. Okay, so there was two. In between there? No? How much ammo do I have? 32, that's not bad. Should be able to take whoever out. Oh my gosh, you're running. Smoke effect is nice, yeah. I like the smoke effect. It's really good. Alright, let's check on the body. What? Hi. Oh god! And it goes back into like a cutscene movie.